Churchill, Prime Minister of Great Britain during World War II!
The next cartoon is the communist My Buddy Joseph Stalin.
It's tempting, dude, but I'll just have a regular beef burrito to go.
Hot or mild sauce?
And now, this!
After the death of the communist leader Lenin in 1924, Joseph Stalin, the general secretary of the Party Central Committee, crushed all of his rivals and became supreme dictator of the Soviet Union.
Stalin is best remembered as a ruthless dictator who built the Soviet Union into a world power through terror and purges.
He was responsible for ordering the deaths of millions.
In history, Stalin was a despot, a murderer, a communist dictator. But on the WB, he's a star of his own sitcom, My Buddy Stalin!
From the 30s on, he led the Soviet. With Roosevelt and Churchill, he had a tete-a-tete. But then a little Joseph had a mighty big urge that the peasant landowners he would have to purge. Iron Joe is what they call him, but to me, he's just my buddy Stalin.
Why the long face, Slugger?
Everyone's going to the father-child camp out next Friday night.
So you thought that since your dad's not around, you'd drown your sorrows in a tumbler of cow juice. Right, Buckaroo?
Oh, Mom.
Well, I have some exciting news for you, dear. Meet your new buddy, Mr. Stalin.
Mr. Stalin.
So formal? I am your new big buddy. Call me Stalin. Or else.
Oh.
Lighten up, little capitalist. That was joke.
That's right, Madge. It's so wonderful to see Froggo with his new buddy. And Stalin is already becoming part of our little all-American family.
Stalin, I know you're not my dad, but can we still go to the father-child camp out together?
Froggo, let the brutal Soviet strong-arm dictator enjoy his dinner in peace.
Of course! I would be delighted to go with you, little buddy.
Have you ever been on a camping trip?
No, but I've sent many people to Siberia on camping trips.
Here at this camp, the trail mix is made of gravel.
Hey, the Cold War is over. What's this microphone doing in my spaghetti? Igor? Grigori?
Sorry, Mrs. Letty, ma'am. We are KGB agents.
His old Soviet recipe.
Sorry you won't be going on the school trip Friday, dude, because your dad's a no-show.
Yeah, all you've got is that scary big buddy with those eyebrows and the bushy mustache.
If I were you guys, I'd watch what you say about him. You know what he did to Trotsky?
Who cares? I think he talks funny. Where's he from, anyway? Mars?
Hey!
Talk funny? Haven't you boys ever heard someone with a Georgia accent?
Soviet Georgia, that is. Thanks, Stalin.
I hope you two boys like to wear prison stripes, because next week you're off to the gulag.
Harsh.
What?